गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 10th इन द सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स टुडे वी विल सॉल्व सम मोर क्वेश्चंस ऑन पाइथागोरस थ्योरम एंड द चैप्टर इज सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स सो टुडे आई एम गिविंग मोर सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस ऑन सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स दैट इज ऑन कंक्लूडिंग पार्ट पाइथागोरस थ्योरम सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 आई हैव टेकन सो दैट ए प्लस बी कॉमा ए माइनस बी एंड 2 अंडर रूट ए बी वेयर ए एंड बी आर नॉट इक्वल टू 0 कैन बी टेकन एज साइड्स ऑफ ए राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल So first we will take denote P equal to A plus B, Q equal to A minus B and R equal to let 2 under root AB. So P square is A plus B whole square by formula you will get A square plus 2AB plus B square. Now Q square plus R square A minus B whole square plus 2 under root AB whole square. So A minus B whole square is A square plus B square minus 2AB and 2 root AB whole square is 4AB. After simplifying, Q square plus R square is A square plus B square plus 2AB. Now you see right hand side of equation 1 and 2 are equal. So we get P square equal to Q square plus R square. Hence PQR can be taken as sides of a right angle triangle by converse of Pythagoras theorem. So sometimes you are asked questions on alpha numeric value in spite of numeric value. So same way you have to proceed. Question number 2, in triangle ABC, BD is perpendicular to AC and BD square is given AD into DC, then prove that ABC is a right angle triangle. So, ABC is triangle, first we will take and we are given BD is perpendicular to AC as you see in the figure and also given BD square equal to AD into DC. So, we have to prove triangle ABC is a right triangle. So, here, first you will consider right triangle ADB. So, you can write AB, BD square equal to AB square minus AD square. Call it equation 1. And also in right triangle BDC, D angle is 90 again. So, by Pythagoras theorem, BD square equal to BC square minus DC square. Now, on adding first and second, you have twice BD square equal to AB square plus BC square minus AD square minus DC square. But you can use BD square equal to AD into DC which is given to you. So your equation reduces to twice AD into DC equal to AB square plus BC square minus AD square minus DC square. And now shifting AD square minus DC square to left hand side, you will get AD square plus DC square plus 2AD into DC and equal to AB square plus BC square. But AD square plus DC square plus 2AD into DC by algebraic formula, it is A square plus B square plus 2AB. So you can write it as AD plus DC whole square equal to AB square plus BC square and in the figure, look at the figure. What do you see in the figure? We have AD plus DC equal to AC. So, replacing AD plus DC as AC, we get AC square equal to AB square plus BC square or AC square that I have written as shown in the step. And hence you can see in triangle ABC we have been able to prove AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. And you know if sum of squares of two sides of a triangle equal to square of the third side, then it is a right triangle by converse of Pythagoras theorem. So hence by converse of Pythagoras theorem, triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. Hence it is proved. So question 2 is a beautiful example. Pythagoras theorem's application as well as its converse. So make a note of it and show it to me.